Hey, what up YouTube? I'm going to test these ammos here. I have a 223 and a 5.56 Armscor, and I'm going to fire maybe about 5 rounds each on my M16 here. So this is the Armscor 223 REM 55 grain, and this one is the Armscor 5.56 55 grain. I'm gonna shoot it on that target right there. That's about 25 yards. So I'm gonna set this up and now let's see. I'm gonna fire 4 rounds. I changed my mind. So ammos are expensive nowadays, by the way. So this is the Armscor 5.56. Here's my 4 shots on the Armscor 5.56 55 grain ammo, and I don't know, that's about 3 inches grouping there. That's 3 inches, so let's just mark that. Okay. And then we'll try the 223. So here, this is the 223 Armscor. So we're gonna try this one now. 4 rounds again. Let's go check it out. Well, let's see. We have 2 rounds, and the other 2 is probably this one and I don't know. I guess this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's still about 2 inches. A little over 2 inches in grouping. So the 5.56 shoots on more on the right side, and the 223 is here. When it comes to the grouping. Yeah, I guess I was wrong the first time. This is also about only over 2 inches. So I shoot both of them almost the same group, but I shot better on the 223 here. So there you go. That's the 5.56 versus the 223 Armscor. Peace.